So the walk starts. It says no parking on the verges. There's the sea anyway. So nice long walk down here now. So you'll join me back when I get to the end. Didn't realise how long this blooming path was. As you can see, the van's all the way up there. There's an old like silo in that over there that someone had pinned, so they're gonna be quite gutted when I tell them that it's actually active still. But never mind. There's an old shed. Just over there. So the van is just up there. And I've walked. All that way. And I'm running at the end of the track. And now I've got to go around the corner and down that way. From what I can, it's been about 30 years, I think, since I last come down here. Might be even longer than that. But I know I was quite young when I last come down here. Nothing interesting there, just power grid, thingy, block, whatever. Here and I'll walk from up there. Carry on walking down. We're slowly getting there. Very slow. About 20 minutes or so since I last come back on. So yeah, this is a long old trek down. Not looking forward to the trek back up the hill. But yeah, you can see the sea at last, so getting closer. Let's continue. Over and then. All the way out there. It looks like there's a load of people rock climbing here today. Yeah, looks like they're all rock climbing over there. We'll go this way. Better this way anyway, because you just get to see the start of it really, instead of just walking out and into the middle of it. Definitely smell that sea air now. Smell the seaweed. But if you look just over there, couple of caves over there to go and explore at some point, and a few more just there. I think there's a couple more somewhere along that end, but that'd be another trip because yeah, that's quite far. Plus it's raining. Now you can see the lighthouse on the end over there. How well this is coming out. You can hear it all dripping. That's just the inside.
It's okay, everyone's on the right bit, and Alex is in the top one.
There's this little one. So yeah, thanks for joining. guess that's it. Or is it? I used to sit up there as a kid. There is one that I could do, but I'm not going to do it. I know you're probably thinking, oh, you might as well do it whilst you're here, but I haven't got the proper stuff with me. But it's just up there. But yeah, it's a bit of a climb. Someone's had a campfire, nice spot for it. It's a shame it's bloody miles to get any stuff down here. And that's the last bit.